above average luck with the gaming. Thanks, Andrew. SM64, I appreciate it. Fuck. Hey, Andy, what's up? Hey, Loex, thanks for the good luck. Good morning, Isaiah. Thanks for good luck. I'm okay. I'm actually in a pretty good mood. I have been for the last week, which is pretty incredible. It's okay, it's all good. Alright, I'm doing this with love control because I figured out that's actually something you can do, so I'm gonna do that and see how it goes. I might be biased, but I think this gaming is pretty good, IMO. Also, how is everyone doing? I have not even, like, attempted head happy skip. I don't think it's worth it right now. I have a 31. But we already know Cookie cheats. I mean, he verifies his own runs. SMH. Oof. I don't know why I did that. I should have just stuck to the top. That usually works. Hey, Miffin. Baguette. Whatever. I'm not French. I'm Italian. Oof. What the fuck? That was bullshit. Game sucks. I can't believe this. Can't believe you're trashing Undertale 2. Fuck. It's Undertale 2, shut up. I basically just walk right into them. Fuck. Hates the game and stays away. I doubt that. Let's be real. Fuck. Nice gold. I need to start using Z, that'd be better. I mean, my gold is shit considering when I split and how better everyone else is in comparison. So like... Hey Branze, what's up? Oh my fucking god. Piece of shit. It has been a while, I agree. Is this text any faster with Japanese? I don't even know. I've been alright, I've been pretty good, I think. I don't think it matters because it goes by the music, right? I'm like pretty sure. Yeah. Yeah, I did. And I have off Thursday and Friday for reasons I can't remember why. Is that another Jewish holiday? Okay. I have no idea, honestly. We don't even have off on Veterans Day, so... I'm pretty sure you could do this. Yeah! Nice gold. I never got that skip before. Hope you have a good day, too. Thanks for stopping by. Oh, no. Damn, okay. I usually get that skin without a problem. Ever since I saw a bunch of others complaining that it's too hard, I've been failing it. No wall humps. I need to do a cookie doesn't pull like fucking. Oh, I have my fidget spinner. I can do that. I think it's pretty heavy. I'll try that after. You're cheating. Stop cheating. I'm sorry, dude. I have to go fast. It's the only way. This whole game is cheating, let's be real here. Nice. I have no idea how to do the other skip. So here's the hoping. No, what? That's bullshit. Maybe I waited too long, I don't know. Okay. Mobus, thank you for the host. I appreciate it. Alright, let's see. I did this wrong in my PD. Cool. All right, sounds good. Oops. personal reasons. That's understandable. That's understandable. I'm not sure. He didn't say anything about it being a working title. And it would work considering the symbolism about a Delta ruin and it being an anagram, so like, not sure. Did you say it's better than Undertale or Undertale 2? Nice gold. Yeah, I understand that. But I have no idea if he plans on changing the name or not. Even if he didn't change it, it would make sense that why he didn't change it. Under tool. Yeah, but that's slower. Hey RPG, what's up? It is the Star Smiley. I know, I never thought I'd meet her either. It's so weird. Nah, just a fan account. Thanks. I found it while googling it. And like, come on, that's pretty good. By the way, this is the best song of the game. Don't at me. Okay, I won't actually say it's the best song in the game because I have not beaten like Jevil, so I don't know what a song is. So I won't say it for sure yet. For me to choose. There is Fields of Hope and Dreams. That's also pretty good. That's okay. It's not that good in comparison to Undertale, I'll agree with that, but it's still pretty good. IMO. Heretic. Oh shit, Ralph sees all this at one. Oh no. The song is okay. It's like it, like I get it why Toby chose it like this. I attempted it, like it didn't work pretty well, but I think I did pretty good for the fact that I have no idea how the skip works. The only song I would listen to outside of playing this game is a song for Susie's in Lancer's Battle. Because of it, that's like a really good song, IMO. Nice gold. Get fucked, bitch. Oh, I love him. He's like my favorite character, besides maybe Chris. I probably should have healed him, but that's okay. It's all good. Oh, yeah, the spray animations are way better, obviously. And it wasn't because Toby learned to drive like we thought he did. Feels bad, man. Oh yeah, I wanted to test something, but I forgot about that. Okay. So that's a thing I didn't know existed. Just don't get hit. Yeah, of course. Why didn't I think of that? Oh wow, I already failed that. Okay. Temmie probably got better between the releases of Undertale and now. And, I think more people worked on it. Listen. I learned that Gigi was working on it, and she's like a fantastic artist. Wait. Oh wait, no. Whatever. Apparently that's like faster. I don't know. Cookie does it and Blue does it and they have a good time, so. Also, I'm hitting horribly. This is like really bad. I didn't mean to do that. Whatever. I meant to heal, but I can't do that, obviously. Whatever. I'm probably gonna lose time here. Unless Susie's hits are way more effective than I thought they were. Wait. Oh, that doesn't work. Okay. How much fucking TP do you need for that? Doesn't matter, apparently. Jesus. Sixty? Okay. Thank you, Isaiah. Just dodge, you fucking idiot. Please die. Cool. Probably wasn't time, but that's okay. It's all good. It's all good, guys. As long as I PB, it literally does not matter. A bitch in this game, I know. You take so much more damage than in Undertale. Yeah, I'm losing a lot of time. Doing the best category, what's that? Also, hi, Hubert. Shut up. Instead of, oh yeah, I saw you do speedrun of that. Yeah, damn, you're right. That's the superior category. I totally forgot. Oh yeah, this is also pretty good. It's really short, but it's still pretty good. Hey Jays, what's up? Made an offer 3-minute category. How? Like, what did you do? Editing the file more? Yo, thanks, gamer. I appreciate it. Cool. Not a sub 30.